Hi, I'm here again. All right, I got another video for y'all. Quiz time. Where did I get this jacket from? I'll give me 5 seconds. If you don't know the answer, go scroll my videos and watch one of my very first try-on hauls and you'll get your answer. Anyway, like I stated, I was coming back. I'm gonna be doing another review. I went shopping some more and I got some really cute items. I shopped online. I went on Forever 21 and I got some really cute items that I'm excited for you guys to see. And then at the end of the video, I'll, you know, just make up cute little outfits with the items that I got. Okay, the very first thing that I want to show you are these super cute jelly sandals. Look at them. They're so adorable. Now, the camera might make them look like they're pink, but they're actually a bright red color. More like a reddish orange. I love them so much. They're actually pretty comfortable. Like, these are probably going to be my summer shoe. And then they came in a lot of colors, actually. I actually got 2 pair. Can you guess what color the other pair is? I'll give you 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, if you don't know, purple is my favorite color in the world. And when I saw they came in purple, I was like, yes, ma'am. Like, purple is definitely good. And it's not even like a true purple. It's like a lilac. What does the color say? Lavender. Lavender from Matilda. Yes, these were $12.90. I got a size 7. They only come in whole sizes. And the red ones are also a 7. They actually fit true to size. So if you want to order these, I'm going to leave the link in the description box. But yeah, size 7. And they have adjustable buckles on them. But this is adorable. It's a little leather tie front. What do they call it? A bustier or a bralette? Woven top with the cami straps. It's really cute. I love it so much. It gives me Selena vibes. I could wear this in the summertime with a cute pair of high-waisted jeans or high-waisted shorts, a pair of sandals, sneakers, anything. This was $19.90, and I got this in a size medium. FYI, we're doing tie front shirts all summer 19, okay? Because I got another tie front shirt. Ayy! I love this color. There was actually a dress on Shein. If you watch my video from yesterday, you will know about Shein. If not, make sure you stop this video and go watch it now. There was a dress that was actually this color and it had ruffles on the front and I wanted to get it so bad, but they were sold out in my size. So this was the next best thing. I want to say it came with matching bottoms. It was either a skirt or it was a pair of pants, but I think it came with the matching bottoms. But again, I got this in the size medium. It was $15.90. And then yeah, it has little tie front details. It has orange, like a brownish color, green, yellow, light blue. It's really cute and chic. I can do a lot with this. This is always something that I get that looks like it's gonna be too big, but this is just a basic bodysuit and it has a collar and a V-cut style. It's a size medium. It was $12.90. I just got this just because it was something basic. Again, you could wear it with jeans, a skirt, a pair of pants. Just something, you know, just to throw on. I might have to throw this in the washer a couple times. Or I might be able to go into the store and see if I can exchange it for a small, because this looks really big and the fabric is very stretchy. Ay, que lindo! I love it! Look at this skirt. This is so cute. It gives me all the vacay vibes. Yes, forever. And it crosses over. We doing tie everything because this skirt ties over. So we doing tie shirts. We doing tie skirts. Tie everything, okay? We just going to tie it all. Again, I got a size medium. This was $15.90. It stretches a little bit, but not too much. And then it has zipper detailing on the back with a clasp. The inside is just, you know, white, whatever. But yes, I can't wait to put this on and show y'all what this looks like. I love it still so much. And then look at the ruffles. This is a very cute day to night skirt. Like, you could wear this skirt during the daytime, and then if you, your friends hit you up like, hey girl, we're about to go to the bar, we're about to go to the lounge, you're trying to go, you can just throw on a pair of open toe sandal heels and keep your top on, and boom, girl, you got you a day to night outfit. Yes, so make sure you keep a pair of heels in your car whenever you wear this skirt. Cool vibes save lives. I'm a cool person. I think I'm a very chill person sometimes. And I was just like, oh, this is a cute color. This color is very on trend right now for the spring. Ask me how I know, because literally everything for visual is this blue color. And I was like, this is just a cute tee just to throw on with a pair of J's and just keep it pushing, keep it moving. Again, I got a size medium and it was $12.90. Yes, honey. My jacket fell off, but look at these. So cute. I'm gonna go and take a wild guess and say that these are not gonna go to the floor like flare pants. These are probably gonna be like a higher waisted. So I'm gonna definitely wear a pair of high top chucks with these. I just have to get a pair because ain't no, or you could definitely wear a cute pair of sandals. They have elastic, so they do stretch. And I don't know if you guys know, I just know because I used to do visuals for Forever 21, but sometimes they'll carry different brands. So this one is by Heart Hips. Yeah, Heart Hips. But it's still like Forever 21, so these are really cute. And these came in white with black stripes and black with white stripes. This is another thing, another one of those, like, it's Forever 21, but it's a different brand. The brand is called Kiki Ricky. Look at this, honey. Get into this. See, y'all gonna have to see it on, but it's ripped up. Like, it's all rips, okay? I can't show you, but it's all rips. And I got this in a small because I wanted it to fit tight. It's a Cami, so you know you have the little adjustable swatches. You just pull them up, pull them back. What would I wear with this? I don't even know. I could do a cute leather skirt. I could do leather pants. I don't know, but this is a sexy shirt. I really love this. You can, you know, make one strap loose so it'll fall off the shoulder. Listen, this is very summer 2019. You know, it's a hot day. The night is just perfect. Your skin is glowing, you know. You're feeling good. I can't wait for summer, if you can't tell. This is just a cute dress that I got. So I'll show you the top. This is a, oh, that shirt was a size small. It doesn't have the price on it because it wasn't actually Forever 21, but I want to say it was about, oh wait, it doesn't have the price. It was $15. That shirt was $15. So this dress, the size medium, of course, the price on it was $29.90. And again, I'm going to leave all the links for each item in the description box if you want to purchase it. Look at this dress. So I got this dress because I saw it on the girl. And I think she was wearing a super basic, just like this shirt without nothing on it. And I'm like, girl, look, you better put this dress on, put you a cute graphic tee underneath, and throw you on some ones, some Jordan ones. Because look at the bottom. So it's polka dot detailing. But look what happens when you get to the bottom. As the lace, oh my gosh, the lace detail is amazeballs. I love good detail. Ever since I've been doing visuals, details always matter to me. I can't wait to wear this. This is something that I could wear to church and then go to brunch in after. And guess what else it is? It ties. Look. Okay, here we go. It ties. I can't really explain how it ties because I had to put it on because it like wraps and then boom, but it is spaghetti strap like Cami style, and of course you close it V-neck so the boobs will be out, chest is out, and it's just long, doesn't have any ruffles or anything. You could wear this with some sandals, like some tie-up sandals. You could wear it with, I don't know, I won't wear sneakers with that unless it's like a canvas sneaker. So but yeah, let's get into these looks and make sure you guys subscribe and be on the lookout for the rules for the giveaway coming in April.
Turn up the sound system to the sound of Carlos Santana in the GMB. Ghetto Blues from the refugee camp.
Maria, Maria, she remind me of a West Side Story. Growing up in Spanish Harlem.